and welcome to the Commissioner's Corner. I'm Fort Bend County Commissioner Grady Prestige. I'm standing under the Fort Bend Parkway Toll Road Bridge at Fondren to talk about toll roads and the importance they role they play in our growth and development. Anyone who lives in the Houston area has gotten used to toll roads over the last few years. In fact, I'll venture out to say, can you imagine how the traffic situation would be in Houston, Texas, if the Sam Houston Parkway Toll Road, which goes around most of the city of Houston, the West Park Toll Road, which goes from Southwest Houston out towards Katy, were not there? Or if in Fort Bend County, if the Fort Bend Parkway Toll Road weren't there, or at part of the West Park that's in Fort Bend County was not there? Or if the Grand Parkway, with all the toll bridges that were recently put in, were not there? Can you imagine the gridlock and the effect it would have, the negative effect on growth and development of businesses and communities in this county? Toll roads are a necessary evil. They're there because the state, the cities, or the counties have not been able to raise enough money to pay for free roads. It's just a necessary evil. And once you become dependent upon these toll roads, development follows, and it becomes hard to pull yourself away from it. So in the future, there'll be more toll roads. Plain and simple, just the way it works. It's a user pay system where if you don't want to ride the toll road and you want to ride the free roads, which are often congested, it's your pleasure. If you want to get there in a hurry, the toll roads are going to be part of our lives for a long, long time. So as you see proposals coming up for toll roads, be even-minded about it. Look at it on both sides. Is it necessary for the growth and development of my community, or is it something I can do without? Chances are, if you live in the Houston area, and particularly in Fort Bend County, you're going to say, you know what, let's go with it, let's do it. So support those ballot initiatives when you see them, but feel free to speak out to your local authorities and let them know what you feel. Toll roads are important too in the growth and development of any county, especially Fort Bend County. That's it for this edition. See you next time.